Hey guys, how's it going? And today I'm going to be starting up a new series called The Footy King on YouTube, which is going to be basically a compilation of football challenges. And I'm joined here today by
Akhilesh Gatri.
And what do you do, Akhilesh?
I'm going to be starting a YouTube channel about vocal and song covers. And it will start about August.
Yeah, so I hope you win at that, but you ain't going to win in this. So basically today we are going to be doing a couple of football challenges, and whoever wins the challenge will rightfully be called the footy king until the next opponent comes, obviously. And whoever loses the footy challenge is going to be doing two forfeits. And sorry bro, yeah, let's get into the football challenges. Come on boys. All our football skills. So first of all, we are going to be doing the crossbar challenge. Second is going to be the penalty challenge. Third is going to be the free kick challenge. Fourth is going to be the first touch challenge. And last but not least is going to be a corner challenge. Or I'll just think about it later and fix it. So let's get straight into it. Why did I bother? Tell me how many more times. First try, let's do this boys.
First try, let's go for the first one.
Second try, let's do it for the Messi fanboys like me in this game.
Don't judge.
Oh, come on!
If this doesn't go, change my name.
He does have the eye of the tiger. Are you sure about that?
Okay, okay, big balls.
Bye, have a great time.
Third time's lucky, let's do this.
He has probably changed my name, but this time I'm going to hit it.
Little Princess?
Yeah.
Yeah, Little Princess!
Fourth time, I'm just going to finish it now.
I'm not giving enough power!
So the sudden death was delayed by a little bit of rain, and by a little bit we mean a lot. So yeah, let's just get on with it.
This is my favorite part, right here.
Yep. So the ball's not really travelling because of the water, so let's just call it a draw. Last try. Last try, come on.
ये लगा तो मैं बिल्डिंग के ऊपर से कूदने वाला
है। With this, I think we are moving on to the next challenge. Close it, close it. Penalty challenge. So we get 5 penalties. Whoever scores the most wins the challenge. Hopefully this is going to go a lot better than the last one. So let's do this. Same penalty. Moving on to the new challenge, we are going to be doing the first touch challenge. So basically the keeper brings it down from down there, we have to take it down with the first touch, take another touch and just shoot. The first one to go into the goal wins. Let's do this. First attempt. So hey guys, back. We are back again. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. We are fully dry and today we are going to be shooting the next two challenges. Of which the first challenge is going to be the free kick challenge. So we have 5 tries. We are going to do some free kicks and whoever scores the most free kicks wins.
This one too.
First attempt, come on. That was a lucky save, man. Come on, second try. Third time's lucky charm. Fourth try. Come on, dude.
Have a great time! Guys, this is the sun. Let's go. Thank you.
on to the final challenge, boys. So this is it, the final challenge of the footy king. This is what we've been waiting for. The final challenge is going to be the one-on-one. So basically, the keeper gets a touch. You have to take a touch and finally just one-on-one and just, you know, retest your dribbling and your shooting skills. So let's see what happens. The first official title for the footy king is up for grab one. That's a lot. Whoever scores the most in 5 one-on-one wins. Let's see. There is a card up above. Who do you think is going to win this challenge? Do you believe in me? Time to become Manuel Noir again.
Come on guys, I need 3 to win now.
Let me make this clear. If he scores this, he draws. If I save this, I win the footy king, boys. I guess it will be sudden death then. First try is mine. I'm actually scared. Official Footy King is here to stay. Woo! Can you help me? The Footy King is here to stay, boys. Woo! Now, since he's lost the Footy King, there are obviously some repercussions that we have to face. So, the Footy King gets to choose any 2 forfeits for the loser. So, for the first forfeit, let me tell you what you're going to have to do. You're going to have to put a snap that you're pregnant for 24 hours without any replies, without any explanations, without any comebacks. So take the ball, put it in your stomach and I'll just do the honors. Here we go to snap. Roast him as much as you want, guys, okay?
I'm going to roast you in the ground.
And the story is going, it's going, and it's gone. So let me explain what the second forfeit is going to be. I'm going easy on you technically because I can make you do anything I want you to do. But I'm going to do the most popular thing that someone does in Sunday League football. It's red ass. But you. First attempt. Why wasn't I accurate in the challenges, man? So, the Footy King is here to stay, unfortunately. But this guy gave me a hell of a match. I honestly I honestly didn't expect him to last 3 rounds, but he took me to the 5th round and even that in sudden death. So commiserations, man. But if you want to give him some support, please go to his channel Akhilesh Gaj BA. He started off a new channel and he's already posted his first music cover there. Can you tell me what that's about?
It has been a cover of Shadow of the Knee by Linkin Park as a tribute to Chester Bennington, who had passed later this July. So that's it.
So yeah, and I recommend it. It's an amazing video. I'll leave a link to it down here somewhere. Somewhere here in the video you can click on there. It's a great, he's had a great start, so please give him all the support you can. And yeah, so if you want to be the next shooting king, or you think you can make me this challenge, if you live in Thane, leave me a DM, challenge me, the shooting king's here. What have you got? Show me what you've got, eh?
Come on, boys!